So today we are going to do transfer learning in YOLO 9000. So we are going to git clone the repo. So get over here and copy this. Okay. And get it over here. So just paste this. Just type some gap. It will be downloaded. Okay, it will take some time. Let it take its own time. Okay, let it get downloaded. Okay, it has been downloaded. Go to the YOLO 9000, go to the darknet, nothing is over there. Go to the YOLO 8, something is over here. IMG, prediction. I don't know why in the darknet nothing is over there. It is not able to download it. Okay, so you have to put recursive, not that. Okay, you have to recursive download. So go here and just close this and you just paste this. So you have to add this recursive or else darknet folder will not be there. Okay, so let it get downloaded. Okay, when only you do this recursive download, this will happen. Then after that, what you have to do, you have to go to the YOLO 9000 folder. Okay, and go over there and go to and paste this. So why I am telling you to paste this is, as you can see in the YOLO 9000, in the darknet, two way files are there. It will combine it into a single file. Okay, so you just get here, paste this, hit enter, and you just go and see that another file is being created. Then after that, you will just go into the CD darknet. Okay, and after that, you just, when you went to the CD darknet, go to the make file, put GPU 1, Coden and 1. So we have not installed OpenCV, we are going to do it in Python. Okay, we are doing OpenCV in Python, not in C. And you just close this. Get here and type make. There should be no error. Okay, so far so good. So in Windows, you have to do it in this manner. So git clone it, darknet, git reset. Okay, add. And git submodule darknet pull. Okay, give it cd darknet, git reset, registration of darknet. Okay, so there are over 9k images available over there. So in order to do that, what you have to do, you have to go here and copy this. What you have to do, you have to just paste this and hit enter. Okay, so some files in the data, some files from the data will be in this repo folder now. Why now? Okay, so it has been detecting it. So you just close this and play it again. Okay. As you can see, some file will be created over here because this is made in. Okay, there is nothing over here, and you can go over here. Data, there is a prediction over here, and you just close this, and again you make it, it will be made. Okay, see it is being made up. So after this, what you have to do? Yeah, we are going to use it in so installing GPU. You can do this way. And after that, what they are telling is that so in order to compile the .NET, you can use these things. And not compiled with OpenCV, okay, but they are telling you to cd darknet vim make file. So this vim make file or nano emacs also you can use, or you can use make file, normal make file, okay. Make your own video. So in order, you need OpenCV and ffmpeg, okay. Dependency ffmpeg is needed, okay, but we are not going to do with that, okay. So in order to do that, what we are going to do is, so for instruction you can go to this yardu.dk. So now what we are going to follow this MREC website. So in this, what they have told is you have to copy this YOLO weights, okay, go here and copy this YOLO weights. Just go here. So I have pasted this, all these things. So this is for custom detection, okay. And you can also use it for YOLO 9000 also. So you just paste it over here. And in here, what they are telling is that you need CFG and dot names file, okay. You need CFG and dot names file, weights file, dot names file, CFG file. And you have to install Python OpenCV, okay. So now go here and get over here, darknet CFG and dot names is not over here, so 9k dot names. And just paste it over here. YOLO 9000 dot weights and 9k names. And one more missing part is weights, and you need YOLO v3 tiny CFG or your own CFG. So you have to get here and see what type of CFG they are using, okay. What type of CFG they are using? So they are using YOLO 9000 CFG. So you just go here and here, what you have to do, the darknet YOLO 9000 CFG is not over here, not over, it's over here. Copy this, okay, and you just paste this. And after pasting this, you have everything over here. So the only one thing is you have to install Python OpenCV. So you just go here, Python OpenCV 3.4 install, 3.4 install, because I don't want to take risk for now, okay. So it is 4.1.2, so you know we will try that also. So now we have to install 3.4, okay. So this is the main tutorial, so this is the important tutorial, okay. So you can install this also, contrib and Python OpenCV 3.4, okay. So in here they have not given any details about the OpenCV type of OpenCV we have to use, okay. So it is better that you install Python 3.4, okay. This is the important site. I'll give you this site also. This is for C oriented installation, okay. We have to compare and we have to make it, okay. So I will teach you how to do. So just go here to Python OpenCV. So let's copy this. What am I doing? Okay, I'll just go here. Copy this to text. Okay, paste this and get back. 3.4 install, 3. OpenCV 3.4 install. Okay, the sudo pip install open, Python OpenCV 3.4 pip install Python 3.4.0. Okay, so in here you have to install it. 0.30, nothing is given over here. Okay, okay, let's go with this. We have no other choice. Sudo pip install and get here, paste this Python 3 and go over here, sudo sudo pip 3 install, give your password. Okay, it's better that you do Python. Okay, now what you have to do, you have to get here and go here and open the terminal from here and go to the MRX site and you just copy all these things and just paste it. Type Python 3, because Python 3, in Python 3 only it is installed. So it is another name for the YOLO. Okay, so you have to give the place of the CFG here. Okay, place where the CFG is and place where the weights file is. Oh my god, minus W. Okay, and weights where the class names are. Okay, that's where the class names are. You just go here and you just open the terminal and type pwd. You just copy this. Okay, this has a gap, so there should be no gap here. So rename it. So let's put it like this. Okay. Again pwd, again it shows Python, I don't know why. Just get here. Okay, and copy this, get here, paste this, paste this, paste this. Copy it. For weights file, you have to paste it over here. And for CFG file, you have to paste it over here. And for names, you have to paste it over here. You have 9000 names, okay? And for names file, you just paste over here. And the py file is this, Python file. You just copy this, get it over here, and just paste it. Okay? Now I have connected my webcam. So I'm going to run this, copy this, and you just paste this, hit enter. What is the happening, but it is showing some error. Okay, region layer, some error it is showing. Okay, so you have to change something in the CFG file. So batch 1, so it is height and width are very higher, so just go for 320 plus 320. Okay, now you just run it. It is not working. Don't know why it is not running. YOLO 9000 is not implemented in the function. Okay. open CV modules, YOLO 9000 is not implemented in the functions. I don't know why it is showing like this. Region layer. Okay. Copy this. Go here. And control F. Find this. Okay. Okay. YOLO V3. Tiny YOLO V3. And everything, it has to be the default path. Okay, default path is this, and everything should be here. Okay, we have to change all the default paths. So the first default path is this CFG file. So you have to copy this and go over here, and in the CFG file you have to paste this. Second thing is this. You have to copy this and get over here. So the weights file path. Okay. Path to the weights file. You just get here and paste this. The second one is names. Oh my god, you have pasted it. And you just get it over here. This capital W or normal W, I don't know. Okay, so just save it. Now you just try to run it. Region implemented layer. I don't know what is this region implemented layer. Okay. Or else you can run with YOLO, tiny YOLO V3 also you can run it, YOLO 23. So this should work. I don't know why it is not working. YOLO 9000. Okay. Just type Control F. YOLO 9000. Copy. Open CV itself is not accepting. Okay, so it is telling something. So CV to open CV and itself function CPP. YOLO 9000 is not implemented function in the region. Just copy this, go over here, paste this, and just look for this review. Okay. This is 4 2080. Okay. 9k.mast. It is not helpful. I don't know why it is not helpful. Okay, we have no problem with that. So this is very good working in that. So or else you can go for YOLO V3 tiny VCFG or those things. Okay. this and run it. Okay. In order to do that, we will try with YOLO V3 also. Okay, YOLO V3. And ultra analytics PyTorch. PyTorch, I don't know what is this. PyTorch. We just go here. Something. Okay, not now. We will try that later. So just copy this and just type cd. Just paste this. And go to the .NET. Okay, so you can just download the weights also. Copy this, get over here, and you just paste this, and paste this. Okay, why we are downloading these things are, so this darknet you need it, so just go here, home, darknet, CFG, YOLO V3 Tiny CFG. Copy this, get back, go to the documents, go to the production, just paste this. Okay, then again you just get here and tiny weights are being downloaded and you need names. So in order for the names, what you have to do is YOLO V3 CFG. So it is only going to take copodot names. Okay, go to the home darknet data on this. This darknet is this and poco.names. Okay, go to the documents. We just paste it. So everything is over here. YOLO with the tiny CFG is there and everything is there. And also YOLO V3.cfg should be downloaded. I don't know why it is not downloaded. Okay, where it is in the Python version? YOLO V3.tiny.cfg. YOLO V3.tiny.cfg. Oh, it is just cfg or weights. This weights in documents and I don't know where the heck it is. Okay. Just close these things and just click over here, just save this. Now it will be downloaded. In the meanwhile, what we will do, we will close this. I'll tell you how to tweak this transfer learning method. CUDA and CUDANON is not that hard to install. I have made lots of tutorial on that. Okay. Let this be closed. Okay, let this be closed. Let this be like this. And save this. Desktop. Okay, minimize it. You just go again to the Amharic YOLO. Wait, did I on my button? Okay, Amharic YOLO V3. Okay, and again, what you do, you just copy on this command. Copy this. Object instead of person name, object names. And you just go here, go to the yellow, control A, delete it, paste this, save this. Okay. And get back, close this. Okay, everything is being done. This Conda Forge and everything is being used. Okay, Python 3.5 only it is going to work. they are telling build rate in Python 3.6. So copy this, cut it, arguments with unofficial paste. Okay, replace it. Now what you do, you again get over here, and now instead of this type coco.ms, coco, and in here for YOLO be 3 weights, YOLO be 3, and in here YOLO be 3 tiny cfg. So instead of all those things, you have to do this. You have to do YOLO v3. I don't know why it is not working with this. YOLO v3 tiny dot cfg and hit enter. Okay, so I'm always showing some error. I don't know why. What is the problem? Okay. Coco.names and YOLO v3. Okay, YOLO v3 tiny it is. I have forgotten it. Okay. So there is no YOLO v3 tiny. Okay. T-I-N-Y. Okay, right. It's over here. It is not detecting. It has to detect. I don't know why it is not detecting. Okay. I don't know why it is not detecting at all. Okay, YOLO v3 weights, coco.names, and everything is given, but still it is not detecting. Okay, I don't know why it is not detecting. So it has to be some problem. Okay, so let's go to the CFG. It's 416 cross 416, and everything is given over here. 80 classes, mask, batch and subdivisions, 11416, channels and momentums. Close this. I don't know why it is not working. This one is not working. Toothbrush, aeroplane, bicycle, car, person, I am a person, it is not detecting. Okay. Maybe it's a problem with the CFG, tiny YOLO v3 CFG. This is what they are telling in that site. They are telling to use YOLO v3 tiny CFG or YOLO v3 tiny CFG. Let's try YOLO v3 CFG. Get over here. Over here. Where is YOLO v3 CFG? So over here, go to the documents, go to here and paste this, and again get back. Okay, and I can go here and YOLO v3 CFG. Okay, it is detecting. Okay, it is detecting very good, but the frame rate is very high. Okay, thank you. Now increase the frame rate. Just go here and close this. Now you have to increase the frame rate. So it is 608. Go to 320 plus 320. Save this. Close this. Get back here. Okay. And terminal from here. Same speed only. Okay, I will upload this for you guys to just watch this, and close this. I don't know how to increase the frame rate. Okay, 320 I have reduced it, so it is 1:1. Channels also you can decrease it, subdivisions. Okay, it is very higher, so you have to increase and decrease this to 1. Okay, so let's see now. So get here. Okay, not this. So it is not working very fast. Cross 320. Okay, let's change this in the code now. So let's get over here and change this to 320 cross 320. 320 cross 320 and save this. Close this. Again open the terminal. Now it should be very fast. Still slow, I don't know why. Okay, let's not go for 255 frames. Let's go for 35 frames. Okay, let's go for 35 frames. This. Okay. Get here. Still slow, very slow, very slow. It is not working. Okay. So even though you can use this, this is a very easy method. I will upload all these things for you. Okay, YOLOv3 and every tiny CLG. Okay, so let me go and upload it. You can use this as it is. So the only thing you have to give is these commands. Okay, so use it very carefully. Okay, I'll upload this. Okay, you just go to open the terminal, give the specified path of these foco.names, YOLOv3 weights, and everything. You don't need to install TensorFlow or anything. Okay, you can just have these weights and keep on running them. Only thing you have to install is sudo pip3 install OpenCV. Okay, you have to only install OpenCV and you can start using this, because all the libraries would be there. Okay, thank you.